Hello, I'm Emily Peak and I was born in Madagascar in 1872 to Baptist missionaries. My father, the Reverend Peak, was English and my mother was Swiss. I trained as a nurse at Kimberley Hospital in South Africa, qualifying in 1898. I was thrilled when my sister Lydia joined me in Harrow and qualified at Harrow Cottage Hospital in 1909. I was appointed matron when the hospital was in Lower Road and was involved in the design of the hospital when it moved to Roxith Hill in 1907. At the time, the hospital had 18 beds. When war broke out in 1914, beds were set aside for wounded soldiers. I was seconded to the French Red Cross in 1915 and sent to St. Rome Hospital in Toulouse, where wounded and sick soldiers were treated. There were many diseases caused by life in the trenches, including trench foot, dysentery and typhus fever. I was honoured to be able to serve until 1918 when I was discharged and returned to the Cottage Hospital. Like many nurses, I was awarded the Victory Medal and the British War Medal. I was also conferred the Medal of the Gratitude of France by the French President. During my time at Harrow Cottage Hospital, the number of beds gradually increased to 24 and then to 36 when the children's ward was opened in 1925. I left the hospital in 1927 and eventually retired to Somerset.